Hampton, New Haven, in meiner Heimat, LA International Airport.
Be mad.